Welcome to another Truck Hardware installation tutorial. Today we are installing our Gatorback Mini's front mud flaps on a 2018 Buick Enclave. These flaps are a great way to protect and improve the overall look of your vehicle. And better yet, the Gatorback flaps are incredibly durable and easy to install. Remember, this video is to be used as a companion to the included installation instructions. Let's get started. First, locate and remove the factory screws on the inner wheel well, and discard the plastic guard. Next, reusing a factory screw, insert it into the top mud flap hole. Fasten the provided metal clip to the screw, as shown. Proceed to install the mud flap using two screws, two large washers, and two rubber spacers. When installing the upper clip, slide it so that the plastic fender sits between the flap and the clip. With a square or other leveling tool, make sure the mud flap is level. We also recommend you take a step back and visually gauge the mud flap to check that it is aligned correctly. Carefully tighten all screws and double check that the mud flap is still level. Then, using a 1/4-inch drill bit, drill through the inner mud flap hole and plastic liner. Install the flap to the liner using a stainless washer and bolt, and secure it with a washer, lock washer, and nut. Congratulations, you've just finished installing your Gatorback mud flap kit. If you found this video helpful, give us a like and subscribe. Check out the rest of our channel and our website for additional tips, tricks, and installation guides. Thanks for choosing Truck Hardware.